Welcome everybody back to Boost Emotion, guys. And today, imagine hitting a speed bump at 170 miles an hour. This hasn't happened to me, but it has happened to someone else. So we're gonna do a quick reaction. Hit that intro. Welcome everybody back to Boost Emotion, guys. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night. Thank you. Welcome everybody back. Welcome everybody back to the channel. If you are subscribed to the Boost Emotion channel, guys, please hit that like button because that means you support the Boost Emotion channel. You want it to continue to grow. And if you are new to the Boost Emotion channel, watch this video and watch some other videos. If you enjoy this content and some other type of content, reactions, definitely hit the subscribe button with the bell notification. Hit all. But anyway, guys, let's go. Let's jump into it. I saw this video and I just want to give you guys a quick story before I show you the video. I know we all car guys, and we see stuff in the road, debris, tires, wheels, whatever you've come across. Some of you guys hit deers, all that. In my own experience, I've hit a speed bump going quite fast. When I used to have a 1996 Nissan Maxima, I had it lowered on 19-inch wheels. And in New York City, they just start adding speed bumps everywhere, but they don't put the sign up and they don't spray paint the ground. So one dark night, I was rushing home off of work, you know, that 11, 12 o'clock shift, and I'm rushing home. You know, there was no speed climbers back then. All I got to sit there and say is I didn't even know that I hit the speed bump until I was in the air. It was insane. I hit that thing so hard. I don't know how high I flew. All I know is the car came down. I immediately slammed on the brakes. There was nobody around. It was like a commercial district. I got out the car, and anyone who's lowered will automatically sit there and say, oh, my God, I hope I didn't hit my oil pan. Oh, my God, I hope I didn't mess up. Yo, guys, I literally looked at the front of my car. I had a polyurethane front lip. This is when they used to make good body kits and stuff like that. And I was on coilovers. Let's just say that the coilovers were squeaking really bad after that, but I got rid of the squeaking part. And Maxima control arms are pretty trash, so had to change the control arms after that. But the car could still drive. But the most important thing, the oil pan and the transmission pan, perfectly fine. I know it was an automatic, but I was super good, and I didn't have no issues after that. Well, I could drive home, and anything else I just had to fix on its own after that. But nonetheless, it was crazy. But just imagine hitting a speed bump at 170 miles an hour. Does it even exist at that speed? If you're going so fast, I think you bend wheels. You go through so, it's so fast. Like, I don't think your car can even react to that amount of speed. So, in this reaction video, I don't know exactly who it's from. You guys are probably in the comment below. Maybe the video might get a content strike or something like that or whatever. Demonetized, because I don't know who actually posted it. But I saw it, and I thought, hey, guys, we got to check it out. So, let's go. Let's jump into it. So, it says, TikToker, dope car content. $107 a plus, watch till the end. Let's go. Ooh. 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 For anyone who didn't see that, they're going so fast because there's a couple of them. There's about three cars going, blowing. There's a car ahead of this car. And those are the pieces of the body parts flying into the camera. They probably have it at like 120 frames per second. This is insane. Let's take a look, another look at it. Just one more time, just in case we didn't see this. See the car ahead of them? Hit the bump. Oof. Oof, oof. Oof. That was an under tray. Oh my God. Oof. They're going super fast, guys. Listen. I don't think any one of us, none of us want to deal with this. None of us want to go through this. But what empty place do they live where you have a straight road that you can go 170 miles an hour and someone in that district or city or county said, we know that people are going to speed over here, so let's put a speed bump. Let's put a speed bump. Anywhere you could hit 170 miles an hour, let's add a speed bump. Not a stop sign. I don't even know what else you can add. Why put a speed bump somewhere you get 170 miles an hour? In the middle of nowhere. In the middle of nowhere. Think about that, right? Anyways, there's a second video here. I'm going to add this one to the extreme. And this shows you the three cars that were damaged. So let me show you that one real quick. No sound. So wait, let's bring that back one. That looks like it's like a 720. The whole 720's front end is destroyed. Look at that 720, the whole front end. And I think they have coolers and everything in the front too. Destroyed. I don't know these guys at all. I don't think I follow their YouTube or any videos. Maybe they want a rally race. Insane. Look at this guy's face. Like, why are you recording right now, bro? Like, why are you doing that? All of our cars are messed up. But yo, just think about that. Think about that you guys could have an expensive fuck up. Like a really expensive fuck up. Like how much money do you have to have an expensive F up and say, oh man, this just sucks. It is what it is. Right? Because any one of us guys, we do this on our 1996 Honda Accord. We're like, oh, this is it. Oh man, I have to go hit the streets. Yo, look at this guy. Let's continue. Look. Oh man, the Huracan too. The Huracan looked like, I think this is the Huracan was probably the second car. That's why it just got mainly damaged. Like, looked like it just got main damage just hitting the windshield. Probably cracked the windshield. I don't know any of these guys. Look like they're MW. I don't know who these guys are. Car probably has some damage too. Maybe the wheels might be messed up. But nonetheless, it got most of the damage. That 720 got clapped. And let's keep going. And there's another 720 right behind him. And he pulled over. And there's another car back there. Two, three other cars I can see. But look, all that fluid coming from the front end. That could be any damage that actually, any shrapnel, any debris that went into the front end might have hit some of the coolers too. And now that's leaking. Damn, man. This is almost $1 million worth of cars that got damaged. Insane. So let me replay for anyone who didn't get to see it. And fast and Louis bag too. What? Is that Blue Louis bag? All right. Oof. Expensive F up, man. Expensive F up. I don't know, man. Your boy Boost need to get to that day and age, man. And I could go and mess up these cars and not care. You know what I'm saying? But nonetheless, guys, that's my quick reaction. Honestly, I'm not really, at the end of the day, listen, people mess up. We do nonsense as car guys. We mess up. Like putting your car on a jacking your car up and not putting it on a jack stand, and then it falls on like the rotors and wheels. I've done that. You know, it's so much, or like putting your wheel back on and then not torquing the wheels down and then the wheel fall off. I've done that too. So we all do mess ups, but just imagine going 170 miles an hour and you hit a speed bump. Well, these guys did it for us and they didn't die, they didn't get hurt, and everyone lived. So can you go 170 miles an hour hit a speed bump? It seems like you really freaking can. Outside of guys, we have a good morning, good afternoon, good night. I really appreciate you. Thank you guys for banging with your boy Boost. This is just a short reaction video to this. Just hit me up at just add me at Boost Emotion IG, Facebook, and Boost Emotion gmail.com. Otherwise than that, guys, you have a good day. I appreciate it. Please hit that like button. Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Do appreciate you guys. Love you guys very much. You can also check out the two links I posted for some of my other videos. Also, on top of that, if you want to purchase some Boost Emotion merch, definitely check the link that I posted also. And finally, if you've been watching all my videos and you enjoy them, please hit the link to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.